can only stand and watch for just so long. We've traveled all these miles to ski these mountains, and the recent storm has given us a new carpet on which to play. Skiing is not new to Iran. One of our hosts on this journey is Mr. Reza Bazargan, one of the first skiers to represent Iran in the Winter Olympics.
55 سال قبل اسکی تقریبا یه حالت تفریحی داشت در ایران.
Iran was first granted to join the international Olympic community or the skiing community in 1954. And in 1956, Iran had its first representation in the Cortina Olympics. Skiing basically was introduced to Iran about 55 years ago in the hills around the city and the mountains around the city.
This American ski expedition is the first of its kind.
That this is a non-political exchange. It is an athletic exchange, and that is very important and valuable for Iran. Fortunately, we are at a time that such athletic exchanges are more feasible.
Politics has kept us apart. Our love of skiing is what brings us together.
They got a lot of passion. They got the old gear, they got whatever they can wear. They get up there and they are crazy. They're more crazy than any of the other stuff you'll see in any ski film, because these guys just go for it. They just point it down the hill until they learn how to turn or run into something.
You can just tell right when you jump on the slopes, everybody has a love for skiing here. They cherish the sport, they cherish the love of the outdoors just like we do, and they go at it.